Hello guys, this is Nedmist, and in the last video I had told that I would be doing more unboxings and I have recorded them, but the thing is that I was getting a lot bored with the unboxings, so I thought I would do a battle video. So today's battle is going to be between one of the Tucker Atomy combos and one of the combos which have been like a dominating thing in the latest Asia Championship. So the Tucker Atomy combo which we are going to use is of Dread Bahamut. So basically for the Dread Bahamut box, there was a combo here given, which was the three Bahamut parts, that is a 10 weight Bahamut base and the Bahamut chip, and you have Ratchet and Trick. So that is the same combo we are going to use, except for the Bahamut chip we are going to use the Fafnir chip, because it's kind of well fitting for this combo. And the combo which was dominating the Asia Championships, and there was one more combo also, but I will talk about that later. This is the combo which is Chozi Spriggan, Double O Cross and Extend Plus. So let's start the battle. So first we will go in left rotation. So both the wavelets will be in left rotation, and let's see what happens. 3, 2, 1, go shoot! That's the trick driver speciality, I believe. And it self bursted there, so that's 1.2 Chozi Spriggan. I believe Arc Bahamut was really more competitive in comparison to Dread Bahamut. Like Dread Bahamut is a lot shallow in comparison to Arc Bahamut. So let's start second round. 3, 2, 1, go shoot! Like going into attack always, I believe. So that's the second burst finish, so that's two rounds now which have been burst finishes, and if there is a third round of burst finish, I would be switching the direction to right for Chozi Spriggan. So let's start. 3, 2, 1, go shoot. First of all, the wavelet itself is like beyond control. I don't know why they have made this combo as a secret combo. Yep, it's dead. So that's 3-on-3 for Chozi Spriggan. I would be switching the modes now. So if you guys don't know, you are new to Beyblade and it's like your first time seeing the mode change, you can see here is the tool and you just have to put it, and then now we are in left and now right. So there you can see there are two tabs there. One with this is the tab which points to the direction the wavelet is in. So that's, I believe, a good explanation. And let's start the battle now. So this would be a kind of boring spin stealing battle. So let's start. 3, 2, 1, go shoot. No, it was explosive from the start. So let's see what Bahamut does now. That's 1.2 Chozi Spriggan, and damn, this combo is like, oh, it was about to burst also in the left rotation and right rotation battle also. So that's really comedy. And the Beyblade, the thing is that when you hold this Beyblade, you need to be like holding the entire thing, then only you can lock and unload this Beyblade, because if you just use a driver, you cannot do anything as the driver is free spinning, and if you hold the disc, it's going to just pop out like a detonating bomb. So I don't know, damn, this combo is like really mediocre and like below average. 3, 2, 1, go shoot. I don't know what Tucker Atomy is doing these days. Like Bahamut itself was a very mediocre, like this Bahamut is like really very mediocre actually, it's not doing at all anything. I have tried combos such as Atomic and all, but still it's like, nope. That's again a win for Chozi Spriggan. So we would be like now, I don't know, we would just put the extend driver into attack type and see what happens. So we would launch Bahamut first. 3, 2, 1, go shoot. still Josie Spillane wins that battle. So I think, guys, we have concluded that Josie Spillane has won the battle, and this combo specifically is really good because Double O and Cross provide great LED with the togetherness of Extend Plus, so that's really awesome that way. So this combo is like a very fulfilling combo, and this combo here is like, I don't know why, but the Dread Bahamut base, or you can say the Dread base, is like okayish and really mediocre actually. And in the next video, we'll be testing out I believe Judgment Joker, and that would be really fun, so that we could discover the potential things it can do in a marathon battle against all the TT base. But we would just use Judgment Joker combos. So that's for today, guys. Take care and bye bye.